Hello, everyone. Welcome to the second episode of Pop Fans Listening to Classical Music. I'm your host, Joshua Chen. And this time we will have three people listening to this. So you remember last time with Tristan, that took like 24 minutes. So we cut the whole playlist in half. So we have Ryan, Justin from Aquamuppet, subscribe to his channel too, and Leah. So basically, we have about the same pieces, but just a tiny bit. We don't have the whole playlist like last time. So our first piece is Camille Saint-Saëns' Carnival of the Animals. It's also known as Le Cygne. Here we go. Here we go. Okay, first starting with ladies first. Okay, Leah, what do you think?
I think it sounded beautiful and it was nice to listen to.
Okay, nice. How about you, Justin?
I thought it was good. It was very soothing.
Soothing. And you, Ryan?
I don't really like classical music, so it was a little slow.
Oh yeah, I would agree to that. Our second piece is Camille Saint-Saëns' Carnival of the Animals again, the 10th movement, the fossils part. And here we go. Wait, I think there's an ad, right? No, wait, there's no ad, okay. Wait, no, there is an ad.
Thank you for coming.
Oh, whoops. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Okay, that was our second piece. What do you think? So, Justin, this time?
It was definitely more live.
It was a little better.
Wait, You guys spoke at once, so you spoke at once.
It was a little better than the last one, but still, it was a little better than the last one, but still, I am a pop fan, not a classical music fan. So,
yeah, that's what I felt, really. You guys, what? Okay, Leah, what do you think?
Sorry, it glitched. I think it sounded like it should be like in the Nutcracker kind of. Then, yeah.
All right. Our next piece is epic also. It's the Carnival of the Animals again, same composer. But it's the Royal March of the Lion. So we'll start from, let's just start from the beginning. Wait, what? Okay, sorry, guys.
Wait, Joshua, Brionna wants to join. Her computer charged.
Okay, sure. Let her join.
A new person's coming?
Yeah. Wait, is she coming? Oh.
Is there a real lion in this one?
Yeah, it does really sound like a lion. There's a part like, I'll tell you where it is when we hear it. There, but there's no real lion, trust me. It's very fun to watch. There's some of those videos that they put like pictures of lions and then, Bug and Daffy, there's a video of Bug and Daffy.
Just play the song.
Yeah, okay. Here we go, our hit. Okay, sorry, everyone.
Well, Google Fi, a phone plan by Google. New family features can help your family build healthy digital habits.
Oh, no.
Create a data button.
Oh, no. Don't start it, please. Don't start. Okay.
Tristan can take over for me because I got to go eat. So, sorry, right. Guys. Bye. All right,
Justin. Bye.
Bye.
Okay, then, so our next.
All right, Tristan, what did you think about that one?
This is really.
Wait, no, wait. Okay, order. Okay, so, Ryan, what do you think?
It sounded like there was a lion in it.
Yeah, it was.
It was good.
Okay, then. Yeah.
Very all nice. Right.
Let's go.
Very nice. I think it was good. It was not my favorite. Yeah, that's about it.
Okay. Brionna?
It's good.
Okay. Then, yeah, you guys seen Tristan from the last episode of our pop fans listening to classical music. So yep. Just say hi to Tristan again. All right. So our second to last is the Litz Hungarian Rhapsody number 6. It's very epic.
Wait, is this the Bohemian Rhapsody?
That's like something else. This is romantic from the 1800s. All right?
Oh, okay.
From 5 minutes.
The movie and the song.
This whole thing is 7 minutes long. I'm going to start from 5 minutes because that's the part where it's the best part. That's the best part in this. Oh, I started right on the spot. Okay, Ryan, what do you think?
It was a little bit better. I liked the name.
Yeah. Rhapsody 6. There's 19 of them in total, actually. Yeah. Okay. Leah, what do you think?
I think that it was definitely not my style of music. But it wasn't horrible.
Yeah. Okay. Brionna, what do you think?
Just go to Tristan.
Wait.
Tristan, unmute. Say what you thought.
Randis.
I normally listen to pop or Trevor Daniel. That was nice, I guess.
Or Harry Styles.
Or Harry Styles, yeah.
Yeah, or AC/DC. I mean.
Okay, then, AC/DC. Brionna. Okay, then.
I like that one better than the other one, I think.
Yeah. All right, people, we saved the best for the last again for a German song by Franz Schubert.
Yeah.
30 is okay for me.
Okay, so bye, everyone.
I'll join if I can, I guess.
Wednesday. Yeah. Bye. Okay. Bye.